I've overclocked my Athlon to wait a minute. There you go. 3.6 gigahertz. It's actually 3.601 megahertz, but it says in Windows 3.61. And yeah, I've been running it for 3 hours exactly now, so I'm just gonna stop the test. It's something like 57 to 60 degrees. So. So, yeah, 3 hours, and, yeah, I'm probably running it at a crazy, voltage, but, oh well. If you're wondering who helped me, then I suppose I'll put them in the description, so, yeah, that's it.